Well, good evening. Appreciate you being here tonight at Freeman Street Baptist Church for a really special event. It's an honor tonight to have Taylor Ann Fleshman with us, and she's going to be playing the harp and some beautiful instruments up here. And, of course, take pictures as you need to. Just don't touch. Amen. And we certainly are excited to have her with us tonight. Before she comes, I'm going to read a verse of Scripture, and then we're going to sing one good song tonight, a good Christmas song, to get our spirits and our voices up, and then we're going to let her play as long as she can, or for the time being anyway. And so I'm going to share with you this psalm in Psalm 98. It says, "Oh, sing unto the Lord a new song, for he hath done marvelous things. His right hand and his holy arm hath gotten him the victory. The Lord hath made known his salvation, his righteousness hath he openly showed in the sight of the heathen. He hath remembered his mercy and his truth toward the house of Israel. All the ends of earth have seen the salvation of our God. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all the earth. Make a loud noise and rejoice and sing praise. Sing unto the Lord with the harp and the voice of a psalm." We're excited tonight to be able to hear some beautiful music, I believe, that's straight out of heaven, just to be honest with you. And so we're going to come. Brother James, you come. He's going to lead us in a congregational song. It'll be on the screens tonight. I believe it's Oh Holy Night, so let's stand all over the house. And Brother James, you lead us.
To be a friend, he shall he break for the slaves of him, brother, and in his name all oppressors shall see. Slave of joy and grateful cause for Jesus, hail within us, praise his holy name. Christmas songs more often.
Thank you so much. You can be seated. And thank you, Brother James. Well, it's our honor tonight again to have Taylor Ann with us. And if you've never got to hear her and you've never been able to experience anybody even playing a harp, you're in for a treat tonight. And we've just asked her to take some time and play, and whatever God lays on her heart to play tonight will be a blessing. So, Taylor Ann, if you'll come ahead. And let's give her a hand tonight as she comes. Amen. Enjoy. Thank you. have some of the most beautiful music I believe I've ever heard. And I certainly appreciate her coming tonight. And her dad, I don't know where he's at. He's somewhere here back there at the back hanging out. And we certainly do thank you for sharing your daughter with us tonight, allowing her to come and play for us. And it's an honor to have her with us tonight. And if you didn't know it, she is world-renowned. She's been all over the world playing and many different countries. And so you got to experience world-renowned talent right there. And a lot of work, you know, into that. I can't even imagine doing anything like that at all. Just playing a Christmas song on a guitar is one thing. Doing all that is a whole other level I can't even understand. So I certainly thank you again, Taylor, for coming tonight and being with us. Let me say this tonight. Brother Chris, if you would, where are you at? You're somewhere. Come on around here for just a second. And I'm going to have him for just a moment, if we could do this tonight. Let me just remind you of this, that this season is not just about a babe in a manger. It's about the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And the Bible says that he didn't come into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved. And the Bible also tells us, as many of us know in John 3:16, that God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life. And I'm thankful tonight that Jesus Christ is not just a babe in a manger. He is a Lord and Savior tonight, seated in heaven, right beside God and the Father. And tonight, I'm glad to know that he can speak into your heart. And I want to invite you tonight, if you don't know Jesus as your Savior, it's our honor tonight to be able to present him to you, that he is the Lord and Savior of the world. And tonight, you can get to know him personally. And Brother Chris, if let's do this. Let's stand all over the house tonight. For just a moment, if you would, I want you to bow your head and close your eyes for just a moment tonight. No one looking around, please. You've heard some of the most beautiful music tonight of heaven. I really believe that. But if you do not know Jesus as your Savior, well, heaven's just a thought. It's just a place that you hope to go to. But I can tell you, in Jesus Christ, the hope of glory, heaven can be yours through the blood that was shed on the cross of Calvary. And I want to tell you tonight that Jesus loves you, and he gave himself for you. And it doesn't matter what your background is. It doesn't matter where you came from. It doesn't matter what color or creed. Jesus loves you. And tonight, there's no one looking around. For just a moment, I want you to ask yourself this question. If I left this world tonight, if I met eternity tonight, do I know, because of Jesus and his precious blood have been applied to me, that he is my Savior, that I know tonight because of him I'll be in heaven tonight? If you know beyond the shadow of a doubt because of Jesus Christ being your Savior, would you raise your hand tonight? Look at that. All over the house tonight, you can put your hands down. Now, for any reason tonight you are not able to raise your hand, for any reason tonight you are not able to say, I do not know, if I left this world I'd be in heaven, I just don't know, preacher, I want to pray for you. I'm not going to embarrass you. I'm not going to call you out. I wouldn't do that. I dare not. But I want to pray for you. There's no one looking around. If you'd like that tonight, say, preacher, I just don't know. If I left this world, I do not know that heaven would be my home. Preacher, would you pray for me? Would you slip your hand up tonight? Preacher, would you pray for me? I just don't know that if I left here, I'd be in heaven. I don't know. Would there be one tonight in this auditorium? Tonight, according to the testimonies in here, everybody's saying they're saved and they know Jesus. It's my hope and prayer that that's true. It's our desire, if you don't know him, that you will. And please see me tonight. Some other men that can take the word of God, ladies that can take the word of God and show you, not the Baptist way, but the Bible way, how you can be saved and know you're going to heaven. My Heavenly Father, I love you tonight. God, I thank you for the privilege and the opportunity of allowing Taylor Ann to be with us tonight. God, this is an opportunity that we didn't want to miss on. And God, you made it available. God, I thank you for giving us someone in this world like her that can play with such an ability. God, I believe it's a sound of heaven. I believe it's a sound, Lord, as you've mentioned many times in the Word of God about the harp and the psaltery and all the other instruments that you've given us. And God, tonight we thank you for this pleasant afternoon we've had. And God, if there's one in our service that doesn't know you as their Savior tonight, Lord, I pray before they leave here, They'll talk to me or someone and say, show me how I can be saved. Show me how I can know I'm going to heaven. Lord, I love you. I thank you for that. Lord, as we receive an offering this evening, as we receive this offering for Taylor Ann tonight, God, I pray that you'd bless it. And God, I ask that people tonight would just give as you lead their heart to give to this dear young lady for this ministry she's doing all over the world in Jesus' name. Amen. You can be seated tonight. These ushers are going to come this evening. Everything you give tonight is going to go to Taylor Ann. Church is going to help her, of course. We're going to take care of her, but we want to give you the opportunity tonight to give to this dear lady, so make sure you do that. We certainly would appreciate it. Chris, man, thank you so much for taking up the offering tonight. And of course, what you gave, as I said, will go to Taylor Ann. If you have regular tithes and offerings you need to give tonight, make sure that you see Brother Daniel or Brother Randy back there before you step out. Make sure you give him those tonight. So I asked Taylor Ann if she had a CD. She said she didn't bring any tonight, but if you go to her website, Harps and Things, is that correct? Harps and Things, you can order it there, and she can give you a business card before she leaves tonight. And so what I'm going to ask her to do this evening is just to remain up front. If you want to come by and get a picture or things such as that, please do so. We'll leave the lights as they are tonight. And you come and let her know how much you appreciate her being here this evening. Let's stand all over the house. And let me remind you real quick, on the 16th and 17th of this month, a Friday and a Saturday night, we'll be having our Christmas program, Nazareth Evening News. And it's going to be a great program. You don't want to miss that. So make sure you're a part of that with us. If you don't have a home church, well, we'd love to have you here. If you have a home church, then stay there. Amen. But if you don't have one, come back and visit with us.